Hi, I'm Louis. I'm from Infrastructure Management Group, and we're here doing a survey for the local council of the footpath. So basically, we're driving along the footpaths on these machines. We've got these cameras here on the front and back, which take imagery for the council. So they have a record of where they need to repair. This laptop has all the information that we need on it, a map of the entire council and where we need to survey, and stores all the video imagery. And we use this button pad to essentially just record what level of damage there is to each section of footpath. Then all that goes to the council. They get a report of where they need to repair and where their good areas are. This is just a battery in the back that powers the whole thing, and all our inputs come through this nice little box here. Keep it all neat.
So the contractor on site does a visual inspection, and based on his observations of 1 to 5, 1 being where footpath is in excellent condition and 5 being in extremely poor condition or having a defect which relates to a hazard, we can map that out. Through that we can create both proactive maintenance programs, and we can also create a proactive capital works program. This helps us plan ahead to make sure that all our footpaths are in good condition for our public to use them, and helps us identify any potential issues that may occur in the future.